Hello, Carol. This is Alyssa with Patriot Marketing. I reached out to you guys earlier today and promised this free video. So anyways, here it is, and I'm going to go ahead and keep it short and sweet. We just wanted to show you a few tips and tricks that you could use to really maximize your guys' traffic online. And so with that, I'm going to go ahead and get started. So first of all, there's some things that I wanted to point out about your guys' website that I really liked. These pictures flashing back and forth, showing the different kinds of floors that you can do. Also, some examples of your work is really great to have. You also have this click-to-call button that really helps with people converting over as clients. So that's really good as well. Something I did notice, however, about your guys' website, this was something else that I liked, just the kind of epoxy systems that you guys offer. But something I noticed that we could probably, one of my tips would be adding more content to your website. And content is literally anything that I could highlight, whether it be an image or a picture. In this case, I would be talking about the text, because there's not a whole lot here. There are lots of pictures showing before and afters and such in your guys' work. That's really great to have. But my first tip would just be adding a lot of more content here instead of the short little snippet. And the reason why you want that content in there is because you want to start ranking for a lot of different keywords. Keywords, for example, epoxy flooring, LA, just all of these kinds of keywords here, these service keywords. There's a lot of, there's a search volume of 130 for your field of service and your guys' area. And for this particular keyword, it would be 100. So 100 people search that per month, and 130 for that entire field of work and area. And so, you know, you will really want to put yourself in a position to be found. And in order to do that, how you would do that would be having a website with a bunch of content with the keywords that you want and need to be found for. So what I would do is I would actually, you know, put more content here with those keywords, as I said before, or even go so far as to maybe even save some of these images as those keywords, because you know, you save the image, you download it, rename it as one of those keywords, re-upload it, and then it would count as one of those keywords, and you start ranking for that keyword, and then it would count as content towards your website. So that's a really sneaky way to insert those keywords in there without actually putting it in your text. And, you know, it's actually another reason why the keywords and content is so important, other than just being found for those keywords within that content. It's something to know is that when Google crawls your website, they see that not only you have that content, but you also have the keyword verbatim within your content. And it allows you to rank faster and more efficiently. Content is also really great for ranking as well, because Google feels that the more content you have, the more likely you are to be an expert in your field. So at the end of the day, their whole goal is that when someone searches, they get the information that they need. So long story short, more content you have, the more likely you are to be found. And because Google wants to ensure that people searching on their platform gets their information quickly and efficiently. So that concludes my first tip. That brings us to my second tip, and that would have to be building upon your Google business profile. So, it would really be giving yourself a chance to get as much traffic as possible. And what I mean by that is when people search for any given keyword, I used epoxy flooring Los Angeles, there's a lot of different ways in which they can convert people over as clients. So, I'm going to go over to this other tab, not your field of work and not your area. However, it does include the first couple things that I'm actually going to talk about, and I just want to show you what they look like, because when I look for for any keyword in your area, it doesn't come up with the first two. So we're just going to do that to show you what they look like. So first of all, one way this can for people over as clients is with the local ads. So with these, they are always at the top of the page. They capture the people that click on the first thing that they see. And you can also adjust Google Ads to capture people's attention. The local ads people like because, as you can see, they are Google guaranteed up to a certain dollar amount. So if something goes wrong or something happens, they trust that Google will make it right monetarily. It would be great for you as well, as they have a very high conversion rate. So, you know, it shows the amount of years that you have been in business, and it has the business's phone number right here. So when people click on that, and they're already taking their time of day to actually reach out to you, they're more likely to convert over as a client. The Google ads themselves, which are located right under the local ads, they are a lot lower in conversion rate. However, you can be seen by a lot of different people, and they are a lot cheaper. I'm going to go back over to this the tab we were on before, just because it includes what I'm going to talk about next. So this map pack here is also really important. You know, a lot of people search this way, and the people that do, they want to see a company that is local and in the area. Can pull a great amount, like 80% of the traffic. So if we take a keyword, I'm not using this particular keyword, however, but this has a search volume of 100. If the person searching was using that particular keyword and they, you know, you'd be looking at 80%, I'm not going here, 80% going straight to these top three here. So that's super important to know. Takes up the majority of the traffic. Another way to pull traffic to your website is ranking organically. It is a great way to pull traffic as well. And oh my gosh, I wish I could stop clicking on things. But anyways, ranking organically, the higher you rank in Google, the more traffic you're going to pull to your website. So these people here are doing better than the people down here. And people rarely go to the second page of Google. So it's really important to be ranking high enough to be on this first page. Oops. So yeah, that's important to keep in mind. And that actually brings me to my next tip. In order to rank organically, you do need to build up the strength of your website. So if we take a look here, I plugged your guys's website into one of my tools that shows where you're at. So in order to build the strength of your website, what you would do in order to do that would be adding referring domains and backlinks. Unfortunately, not on that all backlinks are created equal. You need good quality backlinks because the poor quality ones won't do anything for you. Just because it's a backlink doesn't mean it's going to do its job, unfortunately. Also, referring domain. So a referring domain is actually where the power is. And also an example of a referring domain, I should probably go over that. You know, so say you did services for somebody and then they start blogging about the service that you did for them and they have a link to your website in that blog. That would count as a referring domain. And because those basically, they contain a lot of power, and the more power you have with referring domains, the higher these numbers are going to be. You generally, with these numbers, want as high of a number as possible and at a one-to-one ratio. And with contractors and epoxy flooring, we want to see them in the 20s, 30s, 40s range. You have a 10 and you're not at a one-to-one ratio. You have 30 backlinks, 7 referring domains, ranking for only 62 keywords, and getting an organic traffic of 43. Not bad, but let's take a look at one of your particular supposed competitors. So I plucked this person because they're ranking pretty high organically. And I chose Epoxy LA because they seem to be dominating this field for the most part. And I just kind of wanted to show you where you were at. They have more content here. Let's see what they're at in their rating. So they are in the 30s range for UR. They're not at a 1-to-1 ratio for DR, but they're still pretty high up there. They have 2,500 backlinks. Not all of those are necessarily high quality ones, but it's enough to make them number 2 ranking organically. They have 307 referring domains, ranking for 435 keywords, and are generating an organic traffic of 214. So, they are doing a lot better with that, with the backlinks and referring domains to get that traffic. And if we take a look at what keywords they're actually ranking for, they're doing epoxy floors, Los Angeles epoxy flooring, all of these service keywords that they're getting found for. It's really important to keep that in mind that when people are doing searches, they're not necessarily searching for the company name, they're searching for the service that they want to have done for them. So let's take a look and see what yours is. So you are ranking for your name, and granted, you are typically going to rank for your name because that is your company name, but you also want more service keywords. You do have some service keywords, but they have a lot more service keywords. And so without that content, you are really limiting yourself as to how many keywords you could be having. So, you really want to be found for a lot of more keywords, and also adding more backlinks and referring domains. So those two top things would be my greatest tips for you. So basically, I hope this has been helpful and informative. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, I would love to chat with you and help you out in any way that we can. Either my husband or I would love to get in touch with you in whatever time fits for you. So with that, you guys have a great day, and God bless.